Hey, this is Deepak here from digitaldeepak.com, and in this video I just want to give you a small SEO tip which I learned recently. So if you go to Google and if you search for site semicolon, any site that you want, let's say yourstory.com, with in title a previous year, let's say 2017, and click enter, then you will be able to see a lot of pages which says 2017. Like, for example, it says 5 must watch movies for entrepreneurs in 2017. So all these pages are outdated. So some of the pages cannot be updated. Like, for example, startup funding report 2017 cannot be updated easily. But here you can see 4 social media marketing trends that will dominate 2017. 8 content marketing trends that will help you dominate 2017, and let's look at 2018 as well. So you will be able to see a lot of articles which can be updated to 2019. All they need to do is that go ahead and update the article and change the title, and also make sure they change the title tag for the SEO. So this represents a lot of content opportunity, because people will be searching for content marketing trends in 2020. So this article can be easily updated as 2020 and it will start getting more traffic. So I have also observed this in my own website. So I went to site digitaldeepak.com in title 2017. Then I can see all the articles that I have published in 2017. So what I can do is that I can go ahead and update this article, and once I update this article, I will be able to go ahead and get traffic in 2020 for people who are searching for SEO trends in 2020 or guide to SEO in 2020. So that's about it for this video. I hope you liked this tip, and if you have any questions, go ahead and leave a comment below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.